So the National Flag Bearer, the school vice captain of St. Philomena's Girls High School School. Then we have Miss Arpita Giri leading the contingent.
Arpita Giri le agwai gareko yes toli ma rashtra dhwaj diera uni agadi badhirheki chhin bhane vidyalayko ki kaptan Miss Jota Rai le tinlai agwai gariraheko cha.
So very recently, that is in 11th of August 2022, St. Philomena's High Secondary School Band, the first prize in all the events in Youth Parliament Quiz, Character Building Quiz, Extemporary, and Youth Parliament Contest at the Municipality level. Congratulations, St. Philomena's Girls High Secondary School.
पहिलो दलको नेतृत्व मिस एबिना लेप्चाले गरिरहेकी छिन् भने दोस्रो दलको नेतृत्व मिस दीक्षा थापा तेस्रो दलको नेतृत्व हङ्चुल लेप्चा चौथो दलको नेतृत्व
The fourth by Miss Nilisha Rai, contingent from St. Philomena's Girls High Secondary School.
Santa Philomena, Kanya Uchitar Vidyale, Kalimpong.
Band led by Miss Priti Viswakarma of St. Philomena's Girls High Secondary School. Marshall passed the National Flag Bearer. Girls, they want to get the education. Girls from St. Philomena's Girls and the 76th overall if you're talking.
Sampurna High School Committee ko ani Kalimpong ko pakshma tapailai dherai badhai chukaunchu. Thank you. Tesari nai 256 anka lyaera tesari nai 256 anka lyaera कालिम्पोङको सेन्ट जोसेफ कन्भेन्ट दोस्रो स्थानमा उठ्नु भएको छ र उहाँलाई पनि धेरै धेरै बधाई चाहन्छु. अन्तमा 258 अङ्क ल्याइकन कालिम्पोङ सेन्ट फिलोमिना स्कुल प्रथम हुनुभएको छ. बधाई छ तिनीवटा स्कुललाई अनि सम्पूर्ण स्कुलहरूलाई धेरै धेरै बधाई.
सेन्ट जोसेफ कन्भेन्टका कोही पनि विद्यार्थी अथवा प्रतिनिधिहरू